Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Here we have an interesting topic that is about TikTok. According to Sensor Tower Analytics, the app owned by Chinese tech company ByteDance shows 65 million worldwide downloads in March. This is TikTok's time. Yes, during this coronavirus lockdown, the social video platform increasing its use of adults as well as teenagers. You know very well more than me about the use of this application. You know very well here users post short videos that no longer than 60 seconds, but it may as 15 seconds to showcase their bite-sized dance skill or share relatable experiences. Now the app is nearly a billion users. It is used more by teenagers who use their free time in this platform. And now the coronavirus lockdown that dragged adults to use the application. It is called the Stay Home, Stay Safe. Not only ordinary people, celebrities also come forced to join for fun. You can say from Jennifer Lopez to Mariah Carey, even 82-year-old Jane Fonda also using. Social media use also up across the world, but TikTok already having a moment before the pandemic. Simply, it is doing better than others. You might know the typical TikTok post does not require a beautiful background, explained Thibault Leal Owl, a founder of Pentos, a company that helps brands with their marketing strategy on the platform. Many videos on the platform, a descendant of the website musical.ly, are amateur performers of the short choreographed dance and lip synchronized to song clips and repeated or refilled on over and over. So these are the informations about the TikTok. Thanks for watching.